on all the hot spots. Vinewood Star Tours leaving now. Last chance. See Hedges in front of Star's home. Tickets for the most shameless tour in Vinewood. Get them right here. Vinewood's oldest and least pleasurable tour company. Forget the rest. Go with the least. See all the best sites in Vinewood, like where famous people shit. Get your tickets now.
Listen, bro. As long as we're not out bowling with hipsters or hitting on some twins, I don't give a shit.
$40. Get him right here.
Hey, honey boo, you look great.
Hey, buddy.
I am just trying to
Vinewood's oldest and least pleasurable tour company. Forget the rest. Go with the least. See all the best sights in Vinewood, like where famous people shit. Get your tickets now.
Sunday morning is my pole position.
Who said cosplay is a demeaning way to earn a living?
Hey, darling, I ain't seen you in forever.
Good. the hell?
What the fuck?
I'm a fucking god.
GAS in for a new class D.
I heard that. Oh, you didn't grab your motherfucker? Dude.
But come
on,
and I'll send someone to see you.
I am the ultimate in American heroics. I am impotent rage. Hear my scream!
Hey, how's it going, homie?
I want to do Hamlet. Instead, I'm standing here in skin-tight clothes looking like an idiot. Life sucks.
Vinewood, the only place they made the lobotomy, man.
It's time for a beer.
Well, I would say I know a lot of people that were killed for this job, but I'm gonna be straight up with you, dawg. It ain't true. Good luck.
Thank you.
I am the undead! I am the undead!
Wonderful times. Great times. Back when this country knew a good thing. We could win wars back then. We could make stars. I never made it to the top, but I got close enough to smell glory. I was a secretary in the Nicaraguan. The director wanted to sleep with me. If I'm honest, I let him. It didn't take long. Great days. Vinewood is cruel, let me tell you. It's cruel. I wanted to jump off the sign, but I'm afraid of heights. But I'm a winner. Oh, I am a winner. I've launched over 1,000 ships in my day. Now I couldn't launch an ambulance. They'd let me die if I fell.
Hey, how you doing?
Marvelous, darling, marvelous. I'm just preparing for my close-up. I think the director wants me, but I hear he prefers the back door.
Okay.
You don't like movies. You don't like stars. You like suburban housewives showing you their home furnishings in cheap magazines. And men